Hey guys, this is Chris with Retro Crypt, back for another video stream of Broforce. So we're only 27% of the way through this game, and I feel like I've been playing it for a while. So that's not a bad thing in my opinion. For, what, $3? I bought it on sale, it was $3, and getting a lot of use out of it, a lot of playing out of it, a lot of play time out of it, I should say. So it's going pretty well. Bought some other games recently that I really gotta stop buying games because I'll buy a bunch of games all at once and then essentially just play one of them consistently. For me, that's Broforce. Alright. Let's do it! Where am I going? 8. I think we're on level 8. Cherry. Something bipartisan. Something. Let's go. General forearms. Didn't really feel like streaming, but figure. Let me just knock one level out. Kinda tired today. My day off, but even though, you know how it is. When you're on your day off, that all you wanna do is just sleep. Getting old sucks. Wow. Starting off kind of hot on this level. Oh, you son of a gun. Oh. I hate using a Terminator because his minigun takes way too long to start. And I have to turn off turbo with him. Because his weapon won't go if you have turbo enabled. Ew. Oh. Thought I was about to get blowed up. Yo, she bitch. Ugh. Brudok! Nice. So, from... I forget the name of the movie, but it's a Chuck Norris character. I think, Missing in Action? I know, I can't really call myself an action fan if I don't know that. Never really got too into the Chuck Norris films. He's awesome, but... maybe that could be part of my New Year's resolution. That was kind of my last year's. New Year's resolution was to, you know, watch more classic films that I never really got around to watching. I watched Chinatown, Jack Nicholson movie. Can't really recall any more that I watched off the top of my head, but I definitely did watch... I just watched a lot of movies, period, this year. But I do want to catch, and also reading more. I read a lot more this year than I have in a lot of recent years. Because I used to read a lot when I was doing security. Pretty much all you have, you don't have anything to do in that job, so all you do is read. So I read a lot of books at that job and then just stopped reading pretty much altogether. So I made it a point to read a lot this year. So I got around, that's not a lot, but I think like 8 or 9 books that I read. So I just want to continue on that trend to watch a lot of movies that I haven't seen. Like classic movies, and like classic movies I haven't seen, and new movies as well. Just essentially just watch movies that I haven't seen yet, because I do have a, you know, bad my comfort. Some movies are like comfort food, essentially. You know, like Predator, I could watch that anytime. Rocky, of course. Stuff like that, but... just want to read some new books, watch some movies. Also... hang out with friends. I think once you get older... you really, the emphasis is essentially placed on work. I haven't really gotten a chance to hang out with anybody. I also really want to hang out with some friends that I haven't seen in a long time. I'm talking about like people that I haven't seen since high school type deal, because I ran into a few people that I went to high school with recently, just randomly, and I'm, you know, you always say, yeah, we should hang out, etc., but you never do. So I actually really want to hang out and just do nothing fancy, just go get a drink. Because one of my buddies, I wouldn't say I wasn't friends with him in high school, but we definitely didn't like each other in elementary school and middle school, but we kind of like were cool in high school. But I was talking to him on Instagram, and he's like, he said something that really stood out to me. He said that, I think, you know, majority of the people that we know are suffering in ways that we don't even know. Even if they are doing good, people are essentially, you know, hurting in some sort of way. So I kind of want to just get together with people and kind of just, I don't know, life is short. You never know when the time, your time is going to be up. So you want to make these connections with people. Make somebody's day better. Show them some empathy. Because sometimes that makes a big difference. Or I think it always makes a big difference, really. Just showing somebody that you understand, that you care, that they could speak openly to you. Definitely helps. I definitely need it. Really important to get together with people and just bullshit about life, you know? Sheesh, Sharoni. Took forever. Yeah, bro. Many bodies. Nineteen more rescues. Wow. That's a lot. That's one more than 18. Fuck. Yikes. Rambro! I wanted to keep Rambro, that's why I didn't get that extra life. Your goose is cooked. Fuck you, Satan. Okay. Come on, fuckers. Sometimes this game just does stuff. Fuck. Thank you. that. It's getting a little toasty in this room. My balls are sweating. My balls was hot. Get the frig out of here, man. Okay, four more rescues. Who are we gonna unlock now? Oh man. Sky Fortress. Death from the bluff, bro. I feel like there's another one where you have to just destroy the floor and let them fall down. Go down the hole. Strategy if I didn't die so fast. Thank you.
Agro's weapon is not very good. Oh shit. Yeah, I remember her. Turbo on when I got the chick from the Gunleg chick. Surprise, motherfucker. Thank you. heads. Just trying out different strategies is all. Thank you. about does it for tonight. Area 8 is complete. Let's see, where are we going next? Iraqistan. Ukraine. Very poignant. This to my YouTube shortly. Thank you. All my socials are there. YouTube.com/@RetroCrypt. Instagram, RetroChris82. Twitch, RetroCrypt82. Thank you and have a good night. See you in the next one.